What an awesome sight. What a profound and reverent night is this. All we need now is an equally magnificent brain.
You must not touch my brain!
Please don't make it necessary for us to force you. We want you to want to share our life.
I have a life to go back to.
What kind of life? Is it a better one than the life we offer you?
It's a life I've learned to accept.
Accept? Or resign yourself to?
How hard it is to admit the truth.
Would you still have me come along with you?
It's a long journey to my planet. It would be better to make it with a friend.
The autopsy begins.
Same things as you.
No, you don't. You accept inequality. You defend the privileged. Property is what you believe in. Your moral order is exploitation of a majority by a minority.
Exploitation, the catchword. But why? What do I gain from it personally?
The illusion that you're a boss too, not what you really are, a flunky.
What's that noise?
What noise?
That noise. Like a mob or an army.
Mob? Army? The rebels, oh no, they're massing against us. They've been threatening for weeks, but I never thought they'd try to come. They'll storm the palace. They'll kill us all.
If you'll excuse me, princess. What's this all be making my exit ahead of schedule? From the sound of the goings-on at the palace gates, I'd say you've got more pressing things on your mind about now.
They've broken in. They want to kill me.
What
do I do?
We will execute the princess and chase the king to the end of the earth. I'll stop him. One bullet from this gun.
Long live the victorious resistance.
Get on down.
Long live the victorious resistance. Long live the victorious resistance.
Don't you know there's a war on?
I want an explanation for this madness now, before that oncoming mob makes chopped meat out of you.
I sentence you to sudden, immediate death. I am killed, but with his hand.
Let you waste it through the night, I agree, I'm not a stick. Physical stick, that's a body of death.
My head takes back, I'm attached to my head. Welcome to the dead, fuck you with my head.
It will echo far and wide like a peal of thunder, but with utmost purity. And evil men, hearing the bell, will be saved.
Going to happen in the United States, the same thing that's happening. A lot of us are going to be arrested and killed. I know you can't believe it, but it's true. And I'm not particularly afraid of what's going to happen in the United States. I'm glad in a way, because it's going to force a lot of people to make a choice. Not be so casual. Let him come. I'm not afraid of the lions. Let him eat me. They can't swallow my soul.
Thank you.
The monster is a mirror. And when we look at him, we look into our own hidden faces. Meditate on this at second level.
We'll be right back.
Please remain calm. We cannot predict the final outcome. But with luck and the measures we are taking, it is my belief that we will survive. Good luck to you all.